You are a believer in the man cold and the man flu, which is what?
You have been the one who started the man flu, I would say that, or the man cold for everyone else, because you're terrible. And I don't know how to explain it. Basically, it is men that are the complete biggest babies of all time when they get sick, and you are the leader of the pack. You are the worst.
I'm the worst.
You're the worst.
Of the entire world. Joey, the worst out of 7 billion people.
I wish people could see you at home. You're like, oh, I can't move my arm. I can't lift my leg.
When did I ever say I can't move my arm?
Oh, you have. Yesterday, you laid on the couch, and I went to get you a blanket.
I was sick. Like,
not that blanket. Give me the other blanket. Like, well, you are such a baby when you're sick.
Didn't realize this was a smear campaign, but I guess that's what we're doing today.
But here's what I want to bring up, too, and I'm not going to keep, you know, beating you down, but I cannot stop being a mom when I get sick, or I cannot stop being a wife when I get sick. I still have a lot of things I need to do. And when you're sick, it's like, tell the press, everybody stop everything you're doing.
I didn't check any of my emails yesterday. No, I don't have to check a single email while I'm sick. You kidding me? Bosses are reaching out. Nope, can't do it. I am sick. What is it about men that when we get sick, we totally shut down and we feel like it's the end
of
the world?
You tell me. I have no idea. I would love to know why you act like the world is crashing down and the sky is falling.
Do women get sick more than men, and so you guys are more used to it? I know that sounds weird. I'm just trying to think of the theory of why men really struggle with getting sick.
I can't speak for all women, and I can't speak for all men. But
that's a real cough. See that? I just
coughed. I can't speak for all men and all women, but I feel that I am stronger than you when it comes to being sick. I just am. Like, I can handle things better than you can. And I mentally realize that I can't shut down. I can't shut down my life because I am sick. I have things I need to do and I need to get moving. I did this show. Let me just remind you. I did this show waking up 4 in the morning with intense morning sickness while early stages of pregnancy.
And you're a rock star for it.
And I never complained. And you're like, my nose is runny. My nose.